Okay, great. Welcome back to question two. Let's talk about what it takes for snow to fall. For snow to be falling, the temperature of the air near the surface of the Earth must be below freezing. Is that true or false? Make a choice from those two options and get some feedback before we go on to question three.